Here we go, 190 pounds, Division II Ohio High School State Tournament Finals in the dark blue singlet, the senior. That's going to be Tiffin Columbia's Max Ray. He's going to be taking on Kyle Snyder from CVCA in the white singlet. As always, matches are brought to you by Defense Soap, Defend What You've Built, and Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. First period here. Disc flip is going to go to Ray. Ray is going to take down to start the second period. Big return here for Snyder, and another one. Out of bounds, 140 to go here in the second period. Thank you. Period here. Snyder is going to go down. 2 minutes. Score 1-0 in favor of Ray. Now tied up 1-1. A lot of time left here in the third period for both guys to work. As always, matches brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you've built. And just as I say that, Ray in on a single, defended by Snyder. Re-attack by Snyder. He's going to look to score on the edge. Snyder pulling him in now. Great wizard by Ray. Out of bounds, 1-1 to go in the third period. Score tied 1-1. Snyder and Ray, great match so far. Snyder in on another single. Snyder locking up a cradle. He's going to get the takedown. Now looking for some back points. Score now 3-1. 15 seconds left to go in favor of Kyle Snyder. Kyle Snyder picks up another state title for CVCA. He's your champion at 190 pounds, Division II.